The big sprint and the finish. Will we have a new record is the question. We see the lead vehicle with the lights on. 15 minutes and 50 seconds right now. Here's our first finisher. Steve's getting some eyes on him. We're at the 16 minute mark right now. Let's give it up for Eric McCarthy of Moreno, 43 years old. Gonna finish in, looks like he finished in about 16:12.
Great time, 16:12
for the first finisher here at the Moxie 5K.
Looks like we have the second finisher in sight and a third.
Great job, Eric McCarthy of Moreno.
Unofficially, that was first, second, and third. That's Samuel Roy, 18 years old from Portland.
And from the other
Joshua Goslin from Wales, Maine. I know there's other runners here. I saw
16:48. Yeah, he's from the other Portland, Oregon, too. So